possibly a colpidium and a worm in this picture. Yeah, I think the colpidium's right there in the middle. And the worm is around. Oh, yeah. Nice. I think we have identified the little protozoan as a colpidium. And you can see a pretty big worm. We need y'all to climb on the top, not behind stuff. It's a pretty good video right there, though. I can see that little colpidium guy swimming all around in the middle. Not bad.